The squirrel was a little unsteady on his feet. His brain felt larger, roomier. It was as if several doors in the dark room of himself, doors he hadn't even known existed, had suddenly been flung wide. Everything was shot through with meaning, purpose, light. However, the squirrel was still a squirrel, and he was hungry. Very. Who can say what astonishments are hidden inside the most mundane being? Mundane. Someone who is mundane is ordinary and often dull.